Yesterday, Yeah.
We want to warn competitors that they must not touch the cube once they finish the solve. There is no reason to touch the cube or pick it up until the judge and the competitor have signed the score. There is a plus 2 penalty for touching the cube before signing the score.
Yes, Collin Burns, Collin.